Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to pay any Visa credit card using ICICI internet banking. Log into your ICICI bank account and go to payments and transfer and click on bill payments, and over here you see an option called Visa credit card. And first you need to register the card. Click on registered card, and over here you need to enter the nickname, pay name, pay card number name and sender's name, and you need to accept the terms and conditions and click on next, and you will receive the OTP. You need to enter the OTP to register the payee. Once registered, you need to click on pay now and select the credit card which you would like to make the payment. Click on make payment, and over here you need to enter the amount and remarks and click on next, and you need to authorize the transaction using your debit card. Enter the digits and accept the terms and conditions. Click on submit. On successful transaction, you will be greeted with this page with transaction reference number. Your amount will be credited within 3 working days to the beneficiary Visa credit card. That's it guys, this is a way to make payment of any Visa credit card using your ICICI Bank account. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.